in helping us, not hurting us. Today is April 15th. I hold before you